Crash in Onalaska blocked traffic today after a car drove into a light post and knocked it over. Both left lanes were blocked at the intersection of I-90 and Highway 16 between Woodman's and Farm and Fleet when the car crashed into the traffic light around 3 this afternoon. The Onalaska Police Department responded to the incident. There are no reports of injuries at this time.